Hey pilots, Drain Man here, and today I got a very special video. Today we are going to be checking out the brand new Ethics backpack, and this is a drone bag. It is for the field and it is super sick. It takes all of the reasons why we carry a backpack and it puts it all into one. Let's go. Pilots, so diving right into this brand new Ethics backpack, the first thing I want you to know is it is made by Think Tank, and Think Tank is one of the top brands. I actually have another drone bag. This is my daily driver over here, and it is actually by Think Tank as well. Really quick, I don't want to make this whole video a comparison video, but I want to show you. Oh, motherfucker, big. As you'll see here, this is also by Think Tank. And Think Tank, we're making it rain drones in here. Think Tank is actually, they specialize in photography bags. They make specialty bags for cameras, camcorders, all that kind of stuff, DSLRs. They have GoPro bags. They have all kind of bags. And this video is not about Think Tank. It's about this bag. But they do make all kinds of stuff. And for Ethics to work with them and get their own bag, I mean, that's pretty sweet. That lets you know that there's a company behind Ethics that is actually doing their thing and specializes in this. You might be interested in buying this bag. This bag is about $150. I think it's like $142 or $147. I'll put the price on the screen. This bag, being that kind of money, you might not want to just buy it based off a few pictures that you've seen on a product description or whatever on a website. You know, you'll have some cool photos, but you won't really have everything that you need to know. So that is why I'm making this video. Some might find it to be a boring video because it's about a bag, but in reality, it has to do with drones, and this is a drone channel. It does rock the Ethics black with the little green cutouts on it. And if you run any other Ethics stuff, you'll know that that is the Ethics color. There's also the transmitter strap. There's also a goggle strap. You'll see here that I'm rocking the V2. It has the Ethics logo on it somewhere right there. That is a little bit different, but it is green. So if you're into that and you like that and you're proud of the brand and you want to rock it, then that's perfect for you. It's got the green with the black. Now, if you're not into it, you don't care about that, you're in it for the aesthetics of the bag, the green really doesn't hurt nobody. It's just a little bit of green around the edges and it still looks cool. So the first thing I want to show you is right here on the top, you can take your drones and you can unsnip these and you can put your drone here, and it's a super freaking cool way to do it. You just slide it under and you don't have to take your props off. Most bags, you've got to take your props off and you got to put the drone in the bag. And that's extremely annoying. It's a lot of work. I hate taking my props off. And a lot of us do, and it gets dangerous when you're trying to work on your drone and you're not taking your props off. So this is one cool thing. There's nothing wrong with the drone. You don't need to work on it, but you do need to get it to the field. This is going to be the way that you can do that without taking your props off. And look at that. All right, now what's cool about that is there's more than one. There's another one here, and there is another one here. That allows you right there to get up to 3 drones on here. I would think that you could probably even get away with, if you're doing a special shoot or something like that, or you know you're gonna be out all day, you might burn through quite a few drones, you could even just one arm strap the deal, and then you could strap an additional here, and this will actually allow you, let's see if it'll work. It sure will. This will allow you to get up to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 drones on this bag. That will make it heavy and that will defeat the purpose of the Ethics bag, because this bag is designed for the guy who likes to hike or who likes to jump on a skateboard, or maybe you got the electric skateboard, maybe the new one by Brother Hobby, and you want to just throw your bag on and go. All right, on the back, you've got some additional straps you can utilize. You've got the chest strap, so after you get it on, you can strap here if you're gonna do any hiking. You've got the handle if you need it. I think every bag in the world has that. You've got other stuff here too, and I do use this. I bring my Twig with me. I love the Twig. If you're interested in the Twig, I've got a video on it. I'll link that for you. This Twig, I actually take the handle, and what I do is I unclip this and I loop it through, and then I actually pop, and I let that hang on the sides. There is a hidden little pouch where you can stick some goodies. All right, and then you've got another one here. And in here, you can fit something small, you can add it. But the real purpose for this is a raincoat. Before we get onto the inside, there is another pouch right up here. Blam, you can stick some goodies in there. That's actually a big one. You could fit a lot in there, actually. So let's crack this puppy open. And this right here is where it is gonna blow your mind. So here's what we got. All right, diving into the bag, you're going to notice that this has been set up a certain way. First off, right here is where you put your laptop or your MacBook. Mr. Steele, this is Mr. Steele's bag, and right here is designed to hold a 15-inch, I think, iPad Air or whatever he uses, I'm not sure. But right here, you are allowed and you are supposed to put exactly this, and that is your transmitter bag. This is the Ethix transmitter bag. You put your transmitter in here, you close this, you zip this up, it keeps it safe. This fits in here. Your tools, if you guys are interested in the Ethix tool case, this right here is truly awesome. I'm gonna crack this just so you can get a sneak peek. Yes, that thing is amazing. And I do have a full review on this tool case. I will link that video down in the video description for you. You are supposed to be able to fit your Fat Shark case, which comes with your goggles. If you have Fat Shark goggles, you can fit that. And then you will be able to also fit the Ethix lipo bag. And he has a lipo bag that matches. It has a heating element in it. It's got a warmer. It's got a voltage tester. It's super cool. It's got all kinds of stuff. I've got a video on that too, by the way. I will link that down in the video description as well. But all of that is supposed to fit in here. And you have everything in your bag ready to go to the field. It's compact and it works. And then you can also put all of your other little goodies, whatever. Now, he does make a prop organizer, and this is by Ethix. And what this does is this allows you to put your counterclockwise, to put your clockwise and your counterclockwise, and they're actually labeled. I'm not sure if you can see that. It's actually labeled. It's hard to see in this, but you can put your clockwise, counterclockwise, and then in the middle you will see you have the dead guy emoji face, and that is when you have destroyed the props. But either way, this thing is super cool, and you can also fit this in here. So you literally can bring everything that you need to fly, including three drones. And like we talked about, you could fit up to six if you wanted to, but you've got all your gear. You've got your goggles, you got your radio, you got your batteries, and then you've got your drones. And this bag is designed to be very lightweight. And it really is. If you've ever had a drone bag or any other drone bag, it really is lightweight. So if you're going on a trip and you're going to be climbing anything or traveling or getting out to the field, or maybe you're gonna do some standing around or whatnot, this thing is truly comfortable, and it does fit nice. As you can see, it fits me very well. Look at this. I know there's nothing in here, but this thing is huge. This thing is huge. Now, inside of here, you will see all of the stuff that I have fit. And I've crammed everything. I've got my radio, which is nowhere near as protected as it would be in the transmitter bag. I've got my lipo bag here. My Ethix lipo bag is actually in the truck. I keep spare batteries and a quad in there in case I want to rip while I'm out at work. So I feel like this Ethix bag does solve some of the issues that I struggle with this big old hunky bag. I want you guys to make the decision that works best for you. I just wanted to take the time to review this bag. I really like it. I'm excited about it. I can't wait to try it. All right, pilots, if you were considering to buy this bag, I hope that this video helped you get a closer look at it, see all of the features that it has to offer, and I hope that it was extremely helpful. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you on the next one.
Conquer all the oceans you can name. No, we won't take.